Hymn 186. Verse number 3, what did he say? Eka ka fun mi ni e ma ko lori.
Ki gbogbo ipa esu letu.
Le ni ipa esu lori ile yi o ma gbina danu.
Ami Jesu. To fi de wa ni gbekuri.
Ati ene si Olorun.
Esu. Don't worry, you are the one that's going to buy Tyrus 5 for me. Yeah. We want to repair it. He asked us to bring 600 pounds to repair that pin like that. That little pin is 600 pounds.
A pie should have it there. Lenny Loma, too.
Yes!
I want to start again. We are reading Hymn 186, verse number 3.
Ki gbogbo ipa isu letu.
Gbogbo ipa isu ninu aye re leni o ma jona.
Ami Jesu. To fi de wa nigbegun ri.
Every signs of bondage. Every unseen bondage that the enemy are using as a devices to control your faith, to control your destiny, this afternoon they will lose their power. It seems people are the back there and the youth, you haven't understand the prayer. Ascensor's power shall be lost today. Because you are in the presence of the Almighty God. Any power that is not the power of God that are controlling your life, by the mercy of today and by the power of this glorious day today, such power you will never see them again. Yeah. You want to continue, man? What
happened?
The mighty power of God shall lose you today. Amen. He will set you free. Amen. He will deliver you. Amen. I said, He will deliver you. Amen. I said, He will deliver you.
Amen.
He will deliver you.
Amen.
He will deliver you.
Amen.
I said, He will deliver you.
Amen.
The mighty hands of God will deliver you.
Amen.
According to the word of God, He will deliver you.
Amen.
The hands of God will lift you up.
Amen.
I said, He will lift you up.
Amen.
He will protect you.
Amen.
He will fight your battle.
Amen.
I said, He will fight your battle.
Amen.
The battle of your marriage, He will fight it. The battle of your destiny, He will fight it. The battle that are fighting your flesh, the mighty hands of God will fight the battle. As the Lord is fighting the battle, you will be the champion. You will never lose the battle. Your God will be with you. A present help in the time of a day will be with you. I can swear to you, sir.
Nino igbegun esu.
Gbogbo igbegun esu to wa.
Lift up your hands now. Whatever captivity am I being?
You
are not aware of.
Your daughter
all the youth that are at the back. I want you to pray this prayer. I want you to pray this prayer properly. I beg you in the name of God. All the anointed men of God here. All the elders, both male and female. Even the prophet and prophetess. All the choristers. All the sidemen and sidewomen. I want you to pray this prayer properly. In every enslavement of the devil that I might be in, that I'm not aware that I'm in the captivity of the devil. Because of the mighty hand of God. Lord, remove me from such captivity. I want to hear your word. Let your word repair my life. When I will leave your presence today, let my joy be full and overflowing. The name of Jesus, turn into prayer.
You have to pray this prayer. Any captivity of Satan that I find myself that I don't even know. Any captivity. Any captivity of Satan that may shift down the bee, which I don't even know, which I cannot even explain. Because of the sake of today, and because of your power, set me free. Set me free. Ay, Bagayo, Jesus Oluwa, Jesus Oluwa. Iwe Zakaria ti gbogbo yin ma ka bi.
The book of Zakaria that we are fond of reading.
Joshua tell me daru ko ishi ke Joshua omo Nuni.
That the Joshua we always reference sometimes is not Joshua the son of Nun.
O gba di igbeku esu.
He was in the captivity of the devil.
Alufa ni.
He was a high priest.
Igbe wa lori e.
He had anointing and calling.
O ti e ti sise alufa.
He had even started working in the office of a priest.
O ti sise alufa.
He had started working in the office of a priest.
Esu ti wo ni aso ipanju.
And the devil had adorned him with garments of affliction.
Ko da ma ko wa ni igbeku.
He did not know that he was in enslaved, and he was still full of pride. He was still full of fun and fair. He was thinking that the calling was still working appropriately. But the devil had made that power dormant in his life.
So
I want us to pray. Whatever captivity of the devil that I might be in, that I do not know that I've fallen into it, whether it is by my own attitude that I fell into it, or the wicked world put me in that captivity. All the youth that are here, I want you to pray. It is people that are less than 7 that might not be able to pray, or maybe they don't understand what we're saying. But you are 10 years,
oh, Badura,
and you are not praying. It is great danger. If you get to a particular time, your father will not be able to intercede. Your mother will not be able to pray. You will be the one to pray for yourself. But if they tell you to come to church and you don't come, it is your own problem. If they are begging you to come, it's not that they are compelling you. It is because of your future. Many professors have gone mad. Those that are rich, they don't have happiness. Those that have started a career, they do not get to their destination. If they say you pray, and you are standing lukewarm, be on your own. I want you to open your mouth wide. All the mummies that are here, I want you to pray. All the men of God, I want you to pray. Whatsoever captivity I might be in, that I am in, I do not know that I am in captivity of the devil, whether it is of any fraternity or cultic group, or of any sacrifice, or with any pronunciation, or with any ancestral power. What kind of captivity am I? Lord, what kind of captivity am I? Lord, what kind of captivity am I in? God, you are the one that can deliver me from
the captivity.
Manifest and reveal yourself to me. Whatever captivity I am, use your hand of power. Lord the Almighty, set me free from such captivity. Jah, one, starting to pray.
Jesus Oluwa. lati pari adura yen.
To conclude the prayer session.
Nenu fast 2 eh.
In the past 2.
Onika mu ife re se ni toto.
He said we should bring the will of God to fulfillment truly.
We are well re soke.
Lift up your hand.
Ife re ninu aye mi.
Your will in my life.
Ati ife re si mi.
And your will towards me.
Ni toto oro re.
Truly according to your word.
Oluwa mu se ki to kuro le mimo yi.
Lord, bring it to fulfillment before I leave your sanctuary today.
Ife re ni toto.
Your will truthfully.
Ife Olorun si aye ni ko le omo re de ka soso wa si aye yi.
The will of God to my life is that he sent his only begotten son to this world. And God brought his will, his desire to
fulfill.
Your desire and your will to my life truthfully. Lord, before I leave your presence today, because of the essence of Calvary, because of your blood on the cross, Lord, bring it to fulfillment. Lord, bring it to fulfillment. No matter the multitude today, Lord, hearken to my voice today. No matter the number of people here today, Lord, recognize my voice. The mercy that located and heard Bartholomew the blind man. Lord, identify my voice. Bring your desire and will in my life.
2020,
yeah, 2020 that I have not entered. Bring the will of glory to fulfillment regarding my life.
And
in the name of Jesus, 3 times
Church, I'm bad guy. Lord, accomplish your wish fruitfully in my life. Accomplish it. Because you are God. You are not just a God. You are a great God. Let's pray. Accomplish your wish fruitfully. The life of my children, in the lives of this church, in the life of every one of us that are here. Recognize my voice today. Hear my voice today. And let your name be glorified. Begin to thank him now. Let's thank him. Let's begin to thank him now. Because the Lord has set us free. The Lord is fulfilling it now. Lord, we give you all the glory. We give you all the praise. In Jesus' colorful name we have all prayed.
Amen.
One mighty hallelujah to praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Shall we all sit down? Hallelujah.